Joseph Morgan, and Morgan gets over for the touchdown.
Again, but the Panthers have it. It's Ed Dixon. He grabbed it in the